Hello and welcome to Let's Play Spyro Region 20. I'm doing the Spyro Year of the Dragon. What we're actually going to do is, since off screen I got all 4-5 dragon eggs and 400 gems. Now we're going to enter Cloud Spites to, because I'm actually going to do it in a way of having more gems and then freeing Sheila the kangaroo. Okay. Let's try it. Oh.
I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. This pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape. If you... I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah. I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too. One by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you... Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home.
Thank you. We also got to do. To this area also. Let's see what I'm doing. Okay, 5 and 5.
Thanks for that.
scary sorceress.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Oh, thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?